Right now, police are investigating after a woman was shot overnight in what's normally a quiet Baltimore County neighborhood. Police say 20-year-old Taylor India Webb was found shot and killed inside her car in Perry Hall. Investigators say it all happened just before midnight Tuesday on Hickory Falls Way at Hickoryhurst Drive. Anyone with information is urged to contact police.